The GreenMAX Relay Control System is a very modular design. It consists of a few main components. One is the enclosure. This is available in a variety of sizes from 8 relays up to 48. Individual relays mount onto relay insert panels. The insert panels quickly slide in place into the enclosures and are held in place with only a couple of screws. The command module, which is comprised of the power supply, the main processor unit, and the low voltage input card, also slides very quickly in place. Wire feeds to the power supply slide through the grommet provided into the wireway, and the command module slides over the mounting forks at the base of the unit, held in place with two screws at the top of the unit. Simply connect the neutral conductor provided and the flat ribbon cable from the relay insert panel into the main processor unit. This is the GreenMAX command module. It consists of the power supply, the main processor unit, and a low voltage input card. The power supply is a 70 watt power supply with four connection ports to the Lumican. Power is provided over the Lumican to all of the devices downstream. This may include the digital switches. Cat6 cable is used to interconnect with RJ45 connectors. Any of the green Lumican ports can be used to snap the product together. The main processor unit has a few key features that we should be familiar with. First of all, we have a connection terminal here for the emergency input signal. This signal can be brought from a transfer switch and will put the cabinet into emergency response mode. We also have an override and a normal switch. This can put the cabinet into the override position so that automatic controls from the schedule will not change position of the relays. Each main processor unit must have a unique address. That address is set by these dip switches here on the command module. For memory storage, we've provided a micro SD card that snaps in place in this drive down here by this handheld Lumican connection port. In addition to that, we've provided a USB port for thumb drive. This is a storage method so that you can back up all of your programming onto a device that you can take with you. The low voltage card of the command module provides connection points for all of the aux sensors, photocells, and low voltage switches which may be comprised in a system. Each of the 8 ports on this particular card provides 5 terminal locations. The COM port, the plus 24 volt, a pilot connection, the off port, and an on signal port. The green blocks can be removed from the board for easy wiring and connections. By removing the mounting screws, the command module can be tipped forward to inspect all of the network connections. These green connectors are Lumican connections. This black one is Ethernet, which is native to each and every one of the main command modules. Each and every one of the relay modules has an SCCR rating of 25,000 amps. This includes the single pole version and the dimming module. This rating is an industry-leading rating, and it talks to the toughness and the robust nature of the design of the relay. This module that I'm going to remove is the dimming module. You'll notice that it's identified with a gray and purple label. This denotes the connection locations for the 0 to 10 volt conductors. This half of the relay is the switching half that provides power to the dimming ballast. Each and every relay is built as a latching relay. It's a mechanically held relay that holds its position when power is lost. This handle, the manual actuator, indicates the position of the relay, whether it's latched in the on position or the off position. It can be used at any time as a switch to manually actuate the relay. This does not require any power or control signal from the command module. Each and every module, whether it's the dimming module or if it's a single pole or double pole relay module, have the same feature. To reinsert the relay module, simply orient the relay to the empty slot, push and hold against the rear of the relay insert panel, slide horizontally until you hear that snap. Now it's firmly held in place. This is the handheld display unit, known as the HDU. This is a Windows-based device that puts computing and programming in the palm of your hand. No longer is all programming entered in the electrical room. This portable device allows you to go out into the space that you're programming, that you're trying to control to do all of your entry. In the center of the handheld display unit is a quarter VGA screen, a high-resolution graphic screen that provides us with an excellent graphic user interface. All navigation is done with the left keypad, and alphanumeric entry is done through the right side of the keypad. This puts the power to enter all descriptions into the system.
Well, thank you very much for watching our video. If you'd like to learn more about GreenMAX or any of our products, please visit Leviton.com.